I've been interested in astronomy ever since I was a little boy. So I've still got the books that my parents got me when I was really small. So I knew that was the career that I was going to be in. So I do a lot of the outreach programming. So we have a lot of field trips up here, and I'll lead the field trips. We have summer camps. One of the activities we're just about to do is making model comets. We'll use components that you would find in comets, like dry ice, and essentially make us a very small model comet.
He's got this real generous spirit, and he seems to never tire of explaining something, and he has a unique ability to take complex science and put it in a form that you can understand it.
Now, Everest is mostly rock with a little bit of snow on it, whereas a nucleus of a comet is pretty much just ices with a little bit of dust in it. Kind of think of it as a dirty snowball.
We just did the planetarium show where we're talking about the different things that are visible in the night sky and some of the things they might not be able to see in the night sky. Hearing their exclamations and those oohs and ahs, that's what's really rewarding, because you know then that this is something that they're going to remember, you know, not just when they leave the observatory, but they're going to remember this for years on end. So you know that you've done your job and you've made an impact on them.